Now, if you're like me and you got a few files kicking around, there's another tool that you're gonna wanna own. And that is a file card. Now, what's gonna happen with a file is over time, the teeth are gonna get built up. The handy file card, as you can see, with its wire teeth, is just gonna comb that file completely clean.